Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and in my continued effort to communicate with you guys a little bit more and actually just do some more vlogs and just get in front of camera and talk rubbish at you guys, we are doing a vlog video type thing, and it's about something fairly important. It is once again like 1, 2 in the morning, which is about the only time I actually record these things, because I'm lying there on the couch or in bed or whatever, just thinking and coming up with nothing. I've just realised there's a mass amount of cans like right there. I'd like to assure people that is many days worth of cans. Okay, let's move on from the cans. Okay, so let's set the groundwork for what I'm about to ask you guys. So basically, on Saturday night, we uploaded 2 episodes of Monster Hunter Generations for Nintendo 3DS, and it did terribly. Let's just put this out there right now. It did awful, like really, really badly. So I've gone ahead and deleted it, because at the end of the day, Monster Hunter Generations is like a 60-hour series or something, and it's obviously not something I can commit to for that long if it's not going to do very well, because I will then be homeless, basically. So that's kind of the context for what I'm about to ask, which is basically, I want to know why you guys subscribed to my channel in the first place. And I'm not looking for, oh, best and stuff, because you're so funny and rookedly good looking. All true, obviously. Obviously. But not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for very specifically, was there a game, was there a series that you were watching? Because I've been thinking about this quite a lot, and at the end of the day, my job, my literal job, is an entertainer, to try and keep you guys at home entertained. And what entertainer on the planet, like what entertainer on earth, wouldn't do some market research to find out what their client base effectively enjoys? You know, I'm here to provide a service to you guys, and you inadvertently pay me by clicking on the videos and liking and subscribing and commenting and all this kind of jazz, all effectively pays me back. So surely it's stupid for me to not talk to you guys about what you actually want to see, about what drew you here in the first place. This is basically me doing market research, because to be honest guys, I thought Monster Hunter was going to do really well. I thought it was going to blow up, and it just didn't. So I've clearly misinterpreted something along the way, you know? I've clearly got the wrong idea at some point. It may be because it's 3DS and it's all ugly and stuff. I don't know. I don't know the reason. I'm not looking for the reason. It's just, I want to know, why did you subscribe? What game, what playthrough or whatever caused you... Ooh, hello. Come on, webcam. Come on. There we go. What game, what playthrough caused you to originally subscribe to the channel? It's honestly, it's super helpful information for me. The worst feeling I ever have as a YouTuber, literally the thing that gets me most, is when I start a new series that I'm so sure is going to do well. Because you can always know, right? For example, we played Inside fairly recently, and I knew Inside wasn't going to do well. I knew from the start, like before we did the first episode, I was 100% sure Inside was not going to be a big hit. And that's fine. It's a short game. It's a great game. I can afford to do that every now and again. It's not a major problem, but I can't do that all the time. And I don't know, I really want your opinions on this. What was I saying? Yeah, so like the worst feeling is when you're so sure something's gonna do well. So I knew Inside was gonna fail, that's fine. Really thought Monster Hunter was gonna do well, and it didn't, and that's fair enough. I got it wrong, that's not a problem. I'm not blaming you guys or anything crazy like that. But it's not a nice feeling on my end, because then I'm sitting here thinking, right, I don't know my audience like I thought I did. Maybe I've misinterpreted what you guys want to see. And that's really all I'm asking. Why were you here in the first place? What do you want to see down the line? This isn't really going to go too much into personal vlog territory. I am working on a little project, which you can kind of see now, but you guys don't know what you're looking for. So, you know, it doesn't really mean anything. You will be updated down the line on that one. But regardless of that, regardless of Monster Hunter stuff, which we are now going to start streaming instead, it's going to be our big new stream title. It makes sense as well. It's a big long game. We can sit there for 2-3 hours, play it on the 3DS. I've figured out how we're going to live stream Monster Hunter straight from the 3DS, so that's going to be pretty cool. That's about it. I don't want to talk for too long. I really want to get good at just saying what I want to say. I'm looking at the timer now. I want to get good at saying what I want to say and then buggering off. And not saying any more words. And I'm terrible at it. I just talk and talk and talk and talk. And none of it means anything. But I can't help it. I just want to talk to you guys as much as humanly possible. Because that's what I do for a living, apparently. Strange, isn't it? So yeah, Monster Hunter is no longer on the channel, but for those who were excited about the series, and I do want to apologise, because I know, look, I personally feel very justified in cancelling the series on the channel. I feel very justified in that it's not going on the channel, because at the end of the day, I can't afford to put 60 episodes up of a game that's going to get no views, because then I make no money and I go homeless, right? That's just the way it is. I'm not this big name channel or anything, I'm just getting by kind of thing, and that's fine. But if, for those who are disappointed, and I do apologise, because obviously some people were very excited about the series, you will be able to watch it all on Twitch. If you do miss it live, you'll be able to watch highlights, and you'll be able to go back and watch it anyway. You can watch past VODs on Twitch, so you don't have to miss anything at any point. Twitch will be linked down below, if I remember. And that's about it. So, let me know in the comments down below what series, what game made you subscribe in the first place. I'd love to just know what you guys want to see and what you guys, what drew you here in the first place, because that's what I'm here for. At the end of the day, I'm here to entertain you guys. So if I can play the right things and entertain you a little bit more, maybe that's a good idea. In terms of plans for the future, we will be back on Zoo Tycoon 2 at some point, maybe primarily focusing on doing the campaign, something we kind of neglected last time, but it's only been a few months since we actually finished it. I think we're going to start the Creative Minecraft series today. That's going to be really cool. That's going to probably kick off in about an hour, unless I find something else to play. And there's my old Prime Carnage general stuff. This is another part of the problem that I'm going to talk about in a future video. I'm running out of dinosaur games. My whole goal to play every dinosaur game on the planet is great, and then I run out of dinosaur games, and then I'm in trouble. Because that's kind of what I've built my whole foundation on. Anyways, we're gonna go. Thank you so much for joining me, as per usual, and all the support over the past few weeks. Despite how Monster Hunter has done, I've had a great summer. I really enjoyed it. Things have gone really well. We're just this nice little happy channel, you know? I'm not PewDiePie. I'm never gonna be PewDiePie. I don't even mean in style, I mean in size and stuff. I'm never even gonna be Gaming Beaver in that lot, to be honest, in terms of scale. It's just not gonna be me. And I've come to terms with that, I think. At the end of the day, there's still thousands of you who sit there every day and support me and comment, and although I can't reply to every comment, I do read them all and I appreciate it so much. So thank you. You're welcome for the free entertainment as well. And I'm going to go. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.